It is a Sunday and it is May the 19th, 2019. Time is approximately 5:56 p.m. I'm here in the town of Atlantic Beach, Horry County, approximately 500 block of 30th Avenue South. This is Cooper's Restaurant that's been unlawfully, illegally converted to a religious institution without the conditional zoning approval. The sound that you hear is an air compressor and someone using a nail gun, and it appears that roofing shingles are being applied to the overhang over the front porch area. And I don't know that a building permit's been issued. I don't know that it's a licensed contractor. The only vehicle I see nearby doesn't have any indication that it's a work vehicle, contractor vehicle. Ending recording.